All right, guys, up by two. This is very entertaining, guys. It's very close. I like this game. I like close games. They're very fun to play. And this guy's a good player. I give credit to the guy I'm playing. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, left him open. But Dance can't. He's not really a shooter. Here's D'Angelo to Clarkson. That's his cold spot. Good D by my opponent, but left my man open. Oh, what the? Ah. I blame that on Zubac. He's slow.
Hey guys, I don't know that this is the time for that.
Oh, D'Angelo. Wow.
Necessarily.
This guy's a good blocker. Well, it's easy to.
Yeah, I'm with you, Kevin, there.
Easy to block that anyway. Out of bounds. Alright, up by two though. Very close. This guy is very good defensively and has a 3-point shot. He's really. Really competitive. Here's D'Angelo for three. Ah! Could not get that to go. Very close. He's gonna tie it up. Here's Russell. Going there. Yeah. I like this. I like this game. It's very close.
That's one he'll always take himself. And he should. I mean, you can't pass up that kind of opportunity or fun.
Defense. Oh, leaving. What?
Here's Ingram. Wow. Through the contact and that three almost went in. So he'll go to the line for three free throws.
Good defense.
Young's shot is up. And pushing it out here, Los Angeles.
Alley-oop.
And you can see him give a little nod and then just burst to the rim for the alley-oop slam.
A pair of teammates play with a terrific feel for each other.
One point
guys,
game.
That's a big play to make in a close game. Potential momentum builder there.
Clarkson gets the black. Active Clarkson.
Into Clarkson. Oh.
That one misses. And the Lakers will go the other way with it. Now in transition is Brewer. Here we go. Here's Young on the arc.
Oh, come on, Mozgov. Seriously.
And the Lakers lead by one.
The game has been very close in a lot of areas, but rebounding has been the one differentiator thus far.
And Greg, we've seen it time and time again in games. Effort and determination on the glass.
Very close game, guys.
A lot of other weaknesses.
Changes here for the Lakers. Dance comes in for Tarik Black. Young is subbed in for Corey Brewer.
Gotta concentrate.
Black's checked in for the Lakers.
Oh, he has meta world peace in the game.
Nance outside. Shot left one.
No.
Brewer with the rebound.
Just keep my composure.
To the left wing. At the young. Shot clock at six. From six away. And it's in after a nice bounce off the right side. Now it's a 3-point Laker lead.
All right, good dunk, Max.
Great unspoken communication between teammates leading to the nice assist and the easy score.
Oh. I hate my defense right now. It's horrible. Literally horrible.
For Los Angeles, they've gone 5-9 on field goal attempts since halftime.
What the hell?
There's a whistle. It's going to go on 42. That is his first foul of the game. And the Lakers making a change here. Parsons checked in. There's the feed.
Oh, God. That was bad.
He gets hauled in by Los Angeles.
That was a bad shot.
Outside Dane. Here's Parsons.
This ain't looking freaking good. I'm getting outplayed right now.
And they've been ordinary on the season as well, just about 75% from the line. You know, they've really put themselves behind the eight ball in so many of their games because they just have not been able to knock down those foul shots.
The try by Russell.
Good shot. Alright.
Good, that's Russell picking up the assist.
Wait, get back. I can't believe Zuba.
10 straight points off assist. That's
very
impressive. And it also makes the game easy and fun to watch.
Lakers trailed by 5.
Zuba, you're trash, man. You're so slow. I don't like you. You're just slow in the game.
Off target with the jump hook.
Ay, ay, ay. Alright, gotta pick it up in the fourth.
And the release was before the